Hello, my name is Denis O'Hare, and I am playing Tartuffe at the National Theatre in London. I'd always wanted to do the misanthrope. It was in my head, misanthrope, 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 misanthrope. And when I was offered this, I was like, oh, Tartuffe, huh. That's the funny religious one. Huh, I wonder if that was any fun or any good. What pushed me over the edge was John Donnelly's adaptation. It's sort of a updating for Brexit. It's been updated to be totally British, so it's not set in France. Blanche and I, the director, and John, we all discussed, who do we think Tartuffe is? Who is Tartuffe for England today? And we kept talking about being French, and that was interesting, but tiring, because nobody wants to hear, you don't really want to hear this for 2 hours, it's hard to understand, and it's not too fun to do for me, you know? And we kept thinking about, and we hit upon the idea of him being Eastern European, or him being Polish, Lithuanian, because those are in many ways the people who were the boogeyman for Brexit. They were the people who supposedly came over and took away jobs, and they were the awful European hordes who, in many ways, I think Brexit voters wanted to get rid of. And so we've hit upon this idea of he's Tartuffe, you know, and he's thought of this funny Polish guy who's, you know, he's just here, and we're thinking that this is going to really sort of hit people's nerves, you know? He's gonna hit your nerves. Oddly enough, I was raised very, very Catholic, and I'm also a sort of half-assed Buddhist. So my philosophy dovetails with Tartuffe in a lot of ways, where it's a grab bag of belief with nothing really dominant. And ultimately, I'm probably not a believer in an ultimate being, but I am a believer in karma, and this play is full of it.